through my wildcat moves to the second most win category in all of power racing. And I have to stop this, because I've got a lot of my friends. Unbelievable. Great racing. If I can get Cartastrophe, Fubar, and Lightning McQueen in the center of our track for quick medals.
Patrick, have you ever?
Whoa, that was great. Some of the best racing we've ever had.
Cartastrophe,
Fubar, and Lightning McQueen.
It was back and forth the whole race.
And all it took was just a little more of a push from Cartastrophe. Fubar came within a bumper, a car length from victory. Holy smokes, guys. That was some great racing. So there we go, our winners, race winners for the endurance race. I just want to say thank you, guys. All right, so third place, Baltimore Burners is Lightning McQueen. You guys get a bronze, no. Congratulations, guys. All right, second place, Fubar from Fubar Labs in New Jersey. A fantastic ride you had there. You almost had it, but you guys get a silver, okay. All right. And the winner, race winner from Gray's Lake Garage, it's Cartastrophe with a golden yes! All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna get in quick for a quick picture here. All right. Get your cameras ready, guys, all right? I'll do a countdown to confetti. Alright, thanks guys. I want to thank everyone for coming out. We're going to be at Maker Faire later on in this year. I want to thank everyone on the Twitch stream as well. We got some great events coming up all during Maker Faire here in Detroit. And we'd love to see all of our teams back here in Detroit next year.